issues down here. People say, we want to hear what you're all about. You know what? We're all about 100 different issues, okay? There's not one issue that we're about, you know what I'm saying? If you want to sum it up to one thing, people are mad. That's what it is. You know, I'm a U.S. Army veteran. I'm not one of those dirty hippies that they say are down here. I'm not one of them trust fund babies. You know, my father's a retired cop. My mother's a retired church secretary. They both voted Republican. I voted for Bush, okay? But then I voted for Obama. But, you know, like, I'm not set with anybody. You know what I'm saying? I'm a disabled Army veteran, served 6 years, got hurt in Bosnia. I'm down here because I'm pissed off at the wars right now and all the money that's going into the wars. Okay, bring our boys and our girls back home, okay?
Express yourself very directly.
Oh.